It's opening morning for Great Lake Steelhead, and my assumption was correct in thinking that the water levels were going to be extremely low and that the majority of the fish will have probably moved out of the river by the time opening day arrived. Due to an extremely warm and early spring, snow runoff occurred weeks before the season even opened, leaving us with some late drop pack fish in the system. Upon arriving at the river, I noticed that there were still suckers spawning, means there should still be some steelhead to be caught. In seeing this, I decide to tie on a light-colored eggfly pattern to replicate sucker spawn. It really amazes me to see how much a river can change year after year. This year specifically, a huge beaver dam was built a little ways up the river, further reducing water flow. In this little run, I had noticed a few steelhead holding. My nephew Tyler and his friend ended up landing 9 fish underneath this little undercut and leaving me with nothing but suckers. Thanks, Tyler. Just kidding. just lost that big steelhead on a little bunny leech, or a bunny-haired zonker that I tied up there last week. Even though opening morning was not as spectacular as the previous years, I still really enjoy getting out on the river and enjoying that spring smell and the birds singing and relaxing down by the riverbank. It just really feels good getting out at that time of year. Thanks for joining me, and we'll see you next time.